What up, though? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. And on that YouTube channel, it's everything besides for old school hip hop. You know what I mean? So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to something besides for old school hip hop, all you have to do is go to my homepage, click this link I have in the banner that says Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts, and there it is, yo. All right, man. So today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to Moonin Raven for this joint. Or is it Moonin Raven? I'm not for sure. But shout out to you for this joint. So this is Black Rock and Ron, Stop the World from 1989, yo. This is some old school shit right here, my nigga. So I've heard these guys' names mentioned before in interviews and shit like that. I think I heard Flex talk about these dudes. I've heard these dudes mentioned on several occasions. Let's just put it like that. But I don't think I've ever heard their music. And if I did hear their music, I didn't know it was them. So this is going to be a first time raw organic reaction to Black Rock and Ron, Stop the World. All right. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. A little Public Enemy-ish, Ice-T-ish. Hold on. Before we go any further, son, peep the Sergio Texini outfit, son. Them shits is fire, yo. I remember when Sergio first hit the scene, yo. Them shits was in high demand. It was like when Troop came out. That Troop came out with LL, that LL I'm Bad video first dropped, you know what I mean? I think that's when Troop came out, you know what I mean? The next day, my boy Jason, that motherfucker had like three leather Troop outfits, you know what I mean? Nigga was fresh to death, boy. But anyway, yo, I just had to pay homage to them good garments right there, you know what I mean? All right, let me back it up. Don't be surprised, my name is Lord Black. They're not contact. Support Black, my name is Lord Black. They're not contact. Support Black, movements like Black Rock and Ron, instead of wasting your money on Gucci, Louis Vuitton. Who's to blame? There shouldn't be no shame in the game. I'm Black, not a wannabe, or a gonna be. I'm a different C in this industry. What we ought to do is come together with positive thoughts that are keen and clever. If you have a goal, you should go full strength. If there's a positive thing, your brother man wash each other's hand. We must take a stand. Then on the other hand, take back the motherland and stop the world. The world. All right, now I know why I didn't listen to Black Rock and Ron, because you know your boy ain't into that conscious shit, you know what I mean? I ain't into positive rap. I don't want to hear your positive message. I ain't into that shit at all, you know what I'm saying? I'm into the shoot 'em up, bang, bang, fuck 1,000 bitches, sell 1,000,000 bricks, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, I wasn't in the Poor Righteous Teachers, I wasn't in the Public Enemy, I wasn't in the motherfucking, who was them niggas with the child molesting ass niggas? To the East, Blackwoods, sissy, them niggas. I don't know why I can't think of they motherfucking names right now. Brother Jay and them niggas, you know what I mean? X-Clan, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't into that. I was only into they bangers, you know what I'm saying? So, like, after the second Public Enemy, after the, whatever the nation's, takes a nation of millions to hold us back. I think I bought the next album after that, and then I was out. Them niggas was too motherfucking conscious, too motherfucking, what do you want to call that, revolutionary. I mean, fuck all that. You know, this was the crack era. I wasn't trying to hear that shit. But anyway, man, so let me get back to it. These conscious ass niggas. This fucking cover right here, though, that's like an oxymoron. You know what I'm saying? It's like some clickbait shit that they was doing in 89. You know what I mean? They dressed like, you know, your everyday crack dealer, you know? That's how these motherfuckers is dressed, but then they come out here preaching this conscious shit. You know what I mean? That's pretty funny. Yo, you know what's really funny is that nigga Tragedy used to be called the intelligent hoodlum. Meanwhile, you know, this motherfucker shooting up everything in the streets, shooting and robbing and just wilding the fuck out. You know what I mean? But he the intelligent hoodlum and shit. You know? All right, I'm gonna keep moving. That was hard.
Is a mission, and we try to be hard, but the world is soft. Myself, mighty God, you bite answers. You got your knowledge is little, and your knowledge is little, and I got a lot. MCs who pop shit, you put yourself on the spot. Is a mission, and we try to be hard, but the world is soft. Myself, mighty God, you bite, I bite, yo. We're all writers, but writers of poetry. We're not hypocrites or lunatics. Hip hop is politics. Check out the statistics. The rap critics try to hold us down, stab our back, but we're too black, too strong. I'm not wrong. Put down that knife. Rapping is my life. That's what this jam's about. The rap group's gonna teach those troops and sell some demonstrate, educate, keep building. Stop the world and save all the children. Fate makes hate, no trust in lust. You think you're better than us. That's why we must stop the world before judgment day. And everybody, listen close to what I say. Come on, men, women, all your boys and girls, let's get it together and stop the world. The world.
Yo, this producer was getting busy. I ain't gonna front. Between the producer and the DJ, you know what I'm saying? I can't sit still. This is like some early rap type beat right here. But this would have been this probably was some hard shit for the B-Boy contest and shit like that. Stop. Let's go. Stop. Don't pull. I got my gift. When this world was created, I lied, made it spin. You thought my crew fell off. Think again, my friend. Oh, yeah, it's. And I'm back. With a powerful movement. Never.
Cause we taking too much shots. We wasted our time. Paid our dues. Cried the blues. And now it's time to change our shoes. How does it feel when the shoes on the next foot? Like Kunta Kinte, we all had to stay put. As you all know, 200 years ago, we were peasants.
I think it's, how does it feel when the shoes on the next foot? Like Kunta Kinte. Come on, son. We all know my nigga got his shit chopped the fuck off. Let's come on, man.
Cried the blues. And now it's time to change our shoes. How does it feel when the shoes on the next foot? Like Kunta Kinte, we all had. As you all know, 200 years ago, we were peasants. This is a Black Rock and Raw, Tony and Tommy production. To stop chaos, crime, and all of corruption. I'm down with the movement like an X-Man. Not trying to disrespect the next man. Stay on point, mental and physical shape. I don't sell drugs, I sell records and tape. Some tracks my teeth, and some tracks are for fun. And we can't do it, it can't be done. Money makes.
Hold on, he went into like some old school flows right there. I feel like I'm listening to Cold Crush Brothers or some shit. You know what I mean? People.
And all of corruption, I'm down with the movement like an X-Man. Not trying to disrespect the next man, stay on point.
There we go.
I don't sell drugs, I sell records and tape. Some tracks my teeth, and some tracks are for fun. And we can't do it, it can't be done.
Money making.
What's up? Pump the shotgun, that's just the warning. Don't be here
in the morning. It is our turn. We call it planet and we all want peace. But can we do it in peace? In New York, I'm a gangster because of my looks. When I walk down the street,
yep.
I'm harassed by the jokes. Why was you running? Why was you chasing me? Like a pipe in my face trying to base me. Like I need a
damn, that was hard.
You chasing me like a pipe in my face trying to base me. Like I need a baker. I'm caught up in a rapture. I'm not a pipe walk down the street. I'm a rap by the jokes. Why was you running? Why was you chasing me? Like a pipe in my face trying to base me. Like I need a baker. I'm caught up in a rapture. I'm not a crook. It's the hook from my lyric book. Another chapter called Stop the World.
Oh,
do two.
Alright, man, there it is, yo. Black Rock and Ron, Stop the World. Yo, these dudes had a positive-ass message, son. But I don't think nobody was hearing that in 1989. Nobody at all, nigga. New Jack City hadn't even came out. So you know the crack was pumping 1,000 miles an hour on every block at this point, yo, in 89. Yo, these niggas was slinging rocks too. Look at they style. Like, these niggas look like certified drug dealers going to a concert. That's what they look like. I couldn't tell if they was just Muslims or 5%ers. You know what I'm saying? Because I heard them talking that 85% shit. But then later on, but that's really like all the only direct 5%er connections I could have made from all the Muslim shit they was talking, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, yo, like I said, there it is, man. First time hearing Black Rock and Ron, yo, Stop the World from 1989. On to the next one. I'm out.